San Jose Sharks had been perennial playoff contenders until last season when they missed the playoffs for the first time since 2003. The team decided to get rid of head coach Todd McClellan, and they replaced him with Peter DeBoer. The problem for the Sharks is that general manager Doug Wilson is still with the team, along with disappointing playoff performers Joe Thornton and Patrick Marleau. The Sharks are optimistic heading into 2015-16 that they can get back into the playoffs. The Sharks will have new top goaltender this season as former Kings backup Martin Jones replaces Antti Niemi, who went to Dallas. Jones was 16-11-2 with a 1.99 goals against average and a .923 save percentage with the Kings. The Sharks have their same core of players, including forwards Joe Thornton, Joe Pavelski, Patrick Marleau, and Logan Couture, but they did add Joel Ward and defenseman Paul Martin. DeBoer said, "Joel is an identity player in that he plays exactly the way I want our team to play. He's big, strong, fast, and hard to play against. That's exactly what we're looking for." The San Jose Sharks are at odds of 35-1 to win the Stanley Cup, and at odds of plus 1150 to take the Western Conference. Last season, the San Jose Sharks went 40-33-3-6, and they were 37-38-7 on the over-under. The Sharks were very disappointing last season, especially at home, as they finished with a losing record. The Sharks should bounce back at home as they are normally very tough to play in San Jose. They may not be as good on the road, though, as they finished with a winning road mark a year ago. Also unusual for this team. The Sharks were a tough team to predict on totals last year, as they were right about 50-50 on the over and unders. They may be more of a team to bet under the total this season under DeBoer. The San Jose Sharks should bounce back to some extent in 2015-16, but they still may be a team to go against. San Jose still has the same core of players that failed last season, and they no longer have a goaltender they can trust, as Jones is unproven. The team may be a team to bet under the total this season, as DeBoer might have his team playing a much more defensive style of hockey. Join us at BetDSI.com for the best NHL betting options, including futures, props, and live in-progress betting during the games.